in mid-Michigan, three people are dead after being shot and killed in Jackson County. This happened on Moscow Road in Spring Arbor Township shortly before 6 p.m. yesterday. State police went inside a home and found a 44 and 61-year-old man dead. A 60-year-old woman was also shot and she was taken to the hospital where she died. Police say a suspect is not at large. Their names have not been released as the shooting remains under investigation.